On this edition of today's Health Focus, eye on laser application. One in every three men and women suffer from thin, lifeless hair and the stress caused by this condition. They're spending billions of dollars annually on lotions or supplements. Unfortunately, many people find that their hopes fade when these options don't produce the results they anticipated. And for those on a budget, comb-overs and baseball caps remain the only alternative. But now, there's well-founded hope. This is the HairMax Laser Comb, and tens of thousands of users have already experienced thicker, fuller, healthier hair from regular use in the privacy and convenience of their own home.
Since I've started using the laser comb, I've noticed that the hair on the sides is starting to fill in where I needed it most, and I also have noticed that the top of my scalp you can't see through anymore, whereas it was very spotty.
My hairline started coming back. The texture of my hair also became better, and also when I got my curl back.
In the next half hour, we'll talk to people who have achieved amazing results with the HairMax laser comb. We'll hear from doctors and specialists who have seen remarkable improvements in their patients. And we'll show you exactly how laser phototherapy could be the ultimate safe option to thin, unhealthy appearing hair. The option that people worldwide have been looking for.
Join us for an investigative look at this promising new device with reports from Robin Kay and Jill Ginter on this edition of Today's Health Focus. Here again is your host, John Daly.
Some say that hair makes the man or woman. It's been called our crowning glory. It defines our style and frames our personal presentation. We sometimes joke about it, but for those who aren't happy with the condition of their hair, it's no laughing matter. But now, Lexington International has introduced the world to the HairMax Laser Comb, a patented device that uses the proven science of laser phototherapy. Published clinical data on the laser comb has shown it to be effective for over 90% of the men and women who use it. With tens of thousands of users, the HairMax Laser Comb already has a satisfaction rate of over 90%. Now, the laser comb was featured in Time magazine as one of the inventions of the year, and has been recognized by the United States Department of Commerce.
Since using the HairMax laser comb, my hair is much thicker than it was before. It's easier to manage. There's more coverage on top of my head. I'm definitely much more confident when I go out.
I was very skeptical. I didn't believe it at all. I said, this is another gimmick. Listen, there is hope. There is a product out there that can help you. And the HairMax has definitely helped me, and I certainly recommend it. That's why I'm talking about it, because I believe in it.
Dr. Glenn Charles is a member of the American Society of Laser Medicine and Surgery and the American Hair Loss Council. Dr. Charles performed some of the original clinical trials of the HairMax laser comb. Doctor, thanks for joining us. First, tell us about your background and experience with hair restoration.
Thank you, John. My experience with hair restoration in the last 8 years has been pretty much exclusively doing hair restoration surgery, including hair transplantation. I am board certified by the American Board of Hair Restoration and Surgery, and I do consider myself a specialist in the art of follicular science.
What were the results?
We had improvements with hair color, hair characteristics, strength of hair, scalp characteristics. People who had dry scalp prior to the treatment program no longer had that problem afterward. Generally, everyone did receive some benefit, and I think that we pretty much determined that the laser causes no harm and really can help just about everybody.
Well, tonight we've seen and heard from doctors, researchers, and experts in the field of hair health who have attested to the ability of the HairMax laser comb to reinvigorate hair, making it thicker, fuller, and healthier in more than 90% of the men and women who have used it. Now, we've heard the remarkable success stories and seen the dramatic results of people just like you who thought the only answer to their lifeless hair problems was medication. The inescapable conclusion seems to be that with continued use of the HairMax laser comb, as recommended, your hair should become healthier, thicker, and fuller within weeks. You'll feel good about your hair, and you'll feel better about yourself. I'm John Daly. Thanks for joining us on today's Health Focus.